Fucking watch. Here we go. Yeah. Gotta have a positive thought process, cause my office is like a coffin that I'm often in. So I gotta block this, gotta walk this up, gotta talk this out. Even if it means a conversation with myself, I'm always wishing that I was in my house, sitting on my couch, by the move of my mouth. I'm recording rhymes around and reciting from my mouth. Copy, paste, delete, pause, play, repeat. Imagine, create, believe. I gotta try, gotta see exactly where fate takes me, cause I would hate me if I didn't educate me, innovate me. Motivate me, accommodate me, medicate me. Wishful thinking, dreaming, that the mainstream it will be beaming out more than 5 songs all day. You're in radio, yo, not a host of a visual show. So play more music, just do it, I dare ya. If you're scared, you to look up 1 or 2 new songs. We need more radio shows like Sway in the morning, in the afternoon, and the evening. Save the late night for a fake playlist for the so-called A-list artists. Never writing lyrics from where the heart is. The ghostwriter is where their start is. Is it really gonna be that bad? If you think you're hottest, if you think you're hottest, if you think you're hottest, is it really gonna be that bad? Is it really gonna be that bad? Is it really gonna be that bad? If you think you're hottest, if you think you're hottest, if you think you're hottest. Here's to the wealth that's risking our health, that's quick to get rich instead of being any help. Throwing stacks of packs on the racks on the shelf, knowing that a lot of them can help themselves, like Santa's little elves when toys are around. I had my first hit from a cig when I was 12. Easy access, so we picked it up ourselves. And then I went through my phases, things I created that it was just phases. That's a lot of money, those are hella payments that people be making after baking that bread all day. We work hard for our money, but we always gotta pay this way, that way, or you can choose other. One nation under all, built by blood brothers, beating up each other for more land cover. With selfish human beings, throwing prices on things like the air we breathe, inhaling, exhaling. Not as long as the stock market's failing. There's gotta be another way. Is it really gonna be that bad? Is it really gonna